Calling all golf fans, some of the world's best golfers are in our backyard this weekend.
Both men and women will tee off on a team, kind of a really interesting idea. Yeah. NBC2's Jaron May explains how this event brings both sides together and is decades in the making.
For the past two decades, the QBE shootout has taken place right here at Tiburon Golf Club in Naples. However, this year, there's a new tournament in town, the inaugural Grant Thornton Invitational. For the first time since the turn of the century, the PGA and LPGA have teamed up for a mixed team event right here in our own backyard.
I've been involved in these professional events since 2004 in this market, and I've never seen anything like it.
Tiburon Golf Club is unlike anything else this weekend. 32 of the world's best male and female golfers are in Naples to battle it out in the first ever Grant Thornton Invitational.
I think this is what golf needs, is more team events, especially mixed men and women's.
This is the first time the PGA and LPGA have teamed up since 1999. The players are competing in pairs, with each day following a different format. Today was a scramble, tomorrow alternate shot, and Sunday being four ball.
And just do something that was a little unique and never been done before, and we think we've achieved that here.
Put that unique format with a $4 million purse and big names like Ricky Fowler, Tony Finau, and Nelly Korda, and you have quite the product.
Something the golf world has wanted for a very long time, and after 30 years, we're excited to bring it back.
Golf fans from all over the country and world have flocked to Naples to witness this tournament.
We enjoy the atmosphere here. It's a great place to see the players up and close, and they're real personable.
And this is just the start for the Grant Thornton Invitational.
It's going to be, for us, really exciting to see how this event does grow every year, as it does bring something new and exciting to the game.
Tickets are still available, or you can watch the tournament on NBC2 Saturday and Sunday afternoon. Reporting in Naples, Jaron May, NBC2.